today we are here in remembrance of 33 Benny's Gray Crocs.
And it's hard at the end of the day.
They were a good pair of Crocs. They were good. And, you know, they got me everywhere I needed to go or whatnot. It's sad to see the Crocs go. But, you know, sometimes you gotta lose one. Sometimes you gotta lose one to get two. So today, what did I do today? I interviewed my classmates about the Crocs, cause you know they're very I say a lot.
So today we're having a Memorial Day for some of these Crocs. We're actually going to speak about these ones right here for today. These Crocs, oh my god, I can't tell you how much these meant to my boy behind the camera. These are a one and only. Only reason why is because it's a nice black African American male. This means a lot to I guess the BLM community. What happened was, right here, as you can see, there was a mishap. Caleb, would you like to tell them what happened?
Yeah, you report. No, it was a very sad day. You know, I got on the bus actually, and you know, I'm just, you know, sitting down. And as soon as we arrived to the location known as Meadowbrook High School, you know, I usually have my
Please pardon this interruption. The no move is now over.
Anyway, you know, we arrived to the school, and usually I have my Crocs on sport mode. And you know, I realized, you know, my right Croc feels a bit loose. My right Croc feels a bit loose. I look at it, and the Croc is. It's behind my foot.
Yeah. Take the sock off.
That was fruity tooty.
Anyways.
So anyway. Mm-hmm. You know, it's lived a good life. I've had it for about like 9 months. You know, like I cared for a child. And you know, it served a great life, and yeah. Would you like to say anything about the Croc? Just something nice. I said please. All right, we're gonna pass it to my main man, Greg.
Yeah. Can you hold it?
Yeah. And I'll be passing this to Greg.
I just want to say, everyone I know is gay. All I want to say is, I'm hungry. That's all. Back to Ruben.
My parents are bored.
We're going to interview him. Excuse me, sir. How'd you feel about the Crocs?
Comfortable.
Huh?
Comfortable.
Definitely. What would you say to the Crocs if it was still alive?
Have a good day.
Indeed.
Hey yo, rest in peace to that Croc. The hood lost a real one today.
Okay.
It's very messed up.
So is there anything in particular I need to...
Nah, just give your opinion.
My opinion?
It's a very tragic incident, and we need interviews.
Oh, yeah. Oh, about the tragedy of your Crocs dying?
Yeah.
Oh,
You can hold it, please.
Oh, okay. Okay. Right, is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, they were a good pair of Crocs. They took you... Oh, I'm sorry. They were a good pair of Crocs. They took you near and far. They did their job. And it's sad to see them go. But they're in a better place now.
Definitely.
W. Miss Alvarez in the chat.
Yup.
Say something.
He thought he was a freak till he met me. That's it?
Of course.
Yeah, okay.
All right. W. Bars.
What?
Are you a rapper?
So I got.
Or are you a trapper?
Both.
Greg, I mean, your name ain't Greg. LJ, can we get your opinion on my Crocs?
What you want me to do? Like,
just tell me.
Yeah, bro, like.
Tell me.
What?
What you think about them?
What you mean, like?
Just look at them. What you think about them?
What the fuck you talking about?
How do you feel about this? How do you feel about the Crocs?
This shit ass, like.
Are you confident in your ability to talk to females?
Not at all.
Why?
I'm bald.
Michael Jordan?
Yeah, and Kobe. Don't forget him.
That is true.
Michael Jordan.
Why are you recording that way, Greg? Greg, you're supposed to record sideways, Greg. No, you messed it up now, Greg. Now you're being an L, Greg. Now you somebody, Ruben, come interview me. Ruben, hurry up. Come a little bit closer, please, sir. What's your name, sir?
LJ.
Does LJ stand for loose jaw?
What?
Now, we have a question for you today. Now, you know the rain, it pours down on, you know, things outside, right?
Yeah, bro.
So, hypothetically speaking, if the electricity was in the water, how much fire do you think could cause in the bank?
Nigga, you slow?
I'm very fast.
You had to, like re-explain that, though.
All right, so look. So, Santa Claus always brings his reindeers with him during Christmas, right?
Yeah.
So, if the crabs is in the water, how you gonna get to the beach?
Walk.
But you can't walk without a car.
Or drive.
What a skateboard at?
Scooter.
Huh?
What about a bike?
But there's no more cats in the pet store.
What about a hoverboard?
Hoverboard's only got one wheel.
What about an airplane?
I've never been on an airplane, but I really want to draw a picture.
You ever seen a duck before?
A what?
A duck.
Yeah, I eat donuts a lot.
I got bit by one.
By a dog?
Yeah.
You ever been bit by a fish walking out of the water?
Yeah.
Don't hurt, don't it?
It was like on a rainy day, though.
A rainy day?
I was coming out of church. All of a sudden, this my ankle, well, I'm not going to, you know what I'm saying, like specify with race, but you know what I'm saying, he was Caucasian, you know what I'm saying, and he had a arowana with him, and all of a sudden, he tripped over my grandmother's foot, a.k.a. that's like my fourth grandmother, but if you think...
Tyler Blevins?
Yo.
So what's your favorite game?
I like playing fake Fortnite.
Why?
Better than the regular one.
Why?
Because I still don't understand this game, but I still play it.
Why?
Because it's way better than the regular one.
Why?
Because the regular one is not that good.
Why?
Because why?
Okay, so let me ask you a question, okay? Let's say you have $17 in your bank account, right? And there's 13 fishes in the water. Approximately how much times are you going to go to school?
Once.
Why?
Because there's 13 and you got 14 minus all that, one.
All right, what's your name?
Tay.
Is that your actual name?
Yep.
Why are you so far away, cameraman? On a scale of 1 to 10, how many bees do you think are in trees?
Nigga, I don't know. Don't fucking know.
Okay, let's say you spoke Spanish in an Indian country. Do you think Russia is going to attack Ukraine?
Huh?
Watermelons. Tastes like erasers. You ever ate an eraser before?
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
Yo, that was good. No, that was ass.
My timer just went off. Do you have a clock? What's your name?
Dior.
That's a very nice name. First off, my question before I get to my question is that there's a projector on the ceiling, but how many movies do you think you can watch in 24 hours? All right, so look. Are you Google? Shut up. Are you Google? Because you're the one I've been searching for. Fuck, I messed it up. That's not how it goes. I said, that's not how it goes. Okay, I got one more. There's something wrong with my phone. It doesn't have your number in it. Just cut it.